Welcome to UltFone channel. Has your iPhone got locked? Or have your iPhone got disabled because you entered the wrong password too many times? Well, finding yourself stuck in such situation is quite bothering. But now, you don't need to worry anymore as we have got your problem covered. In today's tutorial, we'll show you 3 ways to fix the problem. Let's get started. Way 1. Unlock iPhone without passcode using UltFone iOS system repair. The most convenient way to unlock iPhone without passcode is using UltFone iOS system repair. You can find the download link in the description. Install and launch it on your computer. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable. Next, put your iPhone into recovery mode, and the specific practice for different iPhone models are listed in the description. After that, go to Reset Device and select Factory Reset. Then hit the Download button to get the automatically matched firmware for your iPhone. Ensure that your computer is connected to a good internet connection during the whole process. Once downloaded, click Start Reset. Now, UltFone iOS system repair will start unlocking your iPhone. After that, click Done. Now, your iPhone will go back to normal, and you can enjoy using your iPhone again. Way 2. Unlock iPhone without passcode using iTunes. In this method, you would need a USB cable and a computer with iTunes installed, and make sure that you haven't turned on Find My feature before. Let's start with putting iPhone into recovery mode. Once in, connect your iPhone to the computer. The iTunes will display a prompt asking you to either restore or update your device. Choose the restore option, as it would restore your phone to the factory settings, and thus your iPhone will be unlocked. Confirm your choice in the next steps and agree to the terms and agreement. Finally, the restoration process shall begin. After the process completes, you would be able to use your phone as new. Way 3, unlock iPhone with iCloud. In the third and final way, we would use iCloud to unlock your phone. For this method, you would need to have the credentials to your iCloud ID and Find My enabled. If you got the 2 prerequisites, unlocking your iPhone is not going to be difficult. Log into iCloud.com using your Apple ID and password. From the main screen, choose Find My. Now click All Devices. When the list of devices displays, select the problematic device. After that, click on the Erase Phone option and confirm your decision in the next few steps. That's it, now your phone has been unlocked, and you can use it freely. That's all about how to unlock iPhone without the passcode. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful iPhone and iPad tips.